couple of laps they were. Thank you, Jenny. We appreciate it. We're set now for heat race action. 125cc. Eight is set to drop. Here we go. We got to finish the top two. We have to remain in that otherwise.
I could see him a little bit in each corner, and you know, my brother did a fantastic job. I want to thank him, ProSource, Yamaha, just everybody. I was actually seat bouncing this triple here, and it seemed pretty fast, kind of sketchy, but looking for that to main.
Hey, fast enough to scare me. Heat race number two, Matt Hanson is out front at 114 in second place. It's Justin Brayton, but he's about to have company.
As he's working now on the track.
And working right here to the inside. Hanks Better than crashes. Meanwhile, Phil Lawrence is still battling with that for the final transfer position. This is the semifinal. Only two go. Oh, good run. Good run.
Unfortunately for hockey, they're in that little section now. Not exactly. Phil Lawrence going to be there.
Phil Lawrence grabbed a handful up the inside, along with Jeff Little, goes into the out of semi number one, semi number two. And here is Josh Hansen again. Two time out from Hansen, that was. Looks like Josh has learned his lessons well.
Well, he has got a great pass. He's just up there. Unfortunately, he's got one more guy to pass for that second spot. As he always comes by that casing, his hand comes off the bar, and Joshua Hansen is down.
But we tell you right now, it's going to look a lot worse than the plan now being. We'll check the results and talk to Josh Hansen. I believe he has been down at that triple all night long.
You know, I'm only one of the few, me and Bogard, jumping that thing, and I jumped it, and just that time I kind of messed up right before it, and I came up short, and hands came off. It was a pretty bad crash, but I'm back, I'm okay, and I'm getting ready for the Amateur Nationals.